In this video, I want to talk about the center room control for the HP Slice for Mediums G2 system. As you can see, there's four options for the user. On the left-hand side are scheduled meetings that are going to happen in the conference room with the Slice G2. On the right, there's new meeting, and that if you want to find someone in your organization, you can type in their email address, type in that name, and then click info or find button. And after that, you can do a ad hoc meeting. The next option is dial pad. If you want to dial to someone and be able to do an ad hoc meeting with the phone number, just type in the number and then it'll call just like a regular phone and you can talk to them. The next one is present, and that's using the video ingest, the HDMI input, to automatically share a screen of a laptop who's not in a meeting that's in the room. And then when you're done with it, just press stop presenting. It'll present on the screen. And the last option is invite this room. So you want to set this room up to a meeting. The directions are there how to do. There's no functionality, but shows you how to do that with the steps to be able to join the computer to the conference room, to a different conference, a call going on. On the left are what meetings are coming up in that conference room. On the bottom right is the volume. Change volume indicator. You can push that to change the volume up and down for the speaker for the Slice that's in the conference room for loudness.